You may face a USB device descriptor failure error if you use Windows 10. The Windows will not recognize your USB device and show an error, unknown USB device, device descriptor request failed. In this video, we'll show you how to solve this error in 5 ways. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel, so you don't miss out any future videos. Device descriptor request failed error may occur due to 1. Your driver update had issues and ended up corrupting the USB drivers. 2. USB port is broken. 3. USB device is not connected properly or is damaged or corrupted. 4. BIOS needs to be updated. The following are some solutions to solve the problem. 1. Remove and reconnect the USB device in another port. 2. Uninstall and update the USB device drivers. 3. Use Windows Troubleshooter. 4. Change your USB selective suspend setting. 5. Disable fast startup to fix USB device failure. When you experience an unknown USB device, device descriptor request failed error, the USB will not be recognized by Windows. In this case, you would better use a data recovery tool Tenorshare 4DDIG to help you access the drive and recover corrupted data before fixing this issue. 4DDIG is powerful in data recovery from both removable devices and computers. Besides, it supports 1,000 plus data types such as photos, video, audio, documents, and more. To recover data from the inaccessible USB drive, download and install 4DDIG from the official website. Run the program and connect your USB drive. Once 4DDIG detects the drive, select the USB disk and click the Start button. After that, you can choose target file types to scan. Now let the scan run and display results, which will take a while. After the scanning, select the data you want to retrieve and click Recover to save it to another drive for safekeeping. Congratulations! Your valuable files have been restored from the unrecognized drive. Let's follow the methods below to figure out how to solve device descriptor request failed. Fix 1. Remove and reconnect the USB device to another port. The first step is to remove the USB drive, inspect the port and insert it back into another port to make sure that the error is not due to a faulty port or damaged device. You can also check the device on another system to make sure it is fine. If the device doesn't work on another computer, then it means the device is faulty. Fix 2. Uninstall and update the USB device drivers. Go to the Device Manager by searching it in the Start menu. Go to the Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Locate the malfunctioning device and right-click it. Select Uninstall the device. Windows will now uninstall the drivers for this device. Right-click and select Scan for hardware changes to reinstall the drivers for this device. Check if the device is working properly now. Fix 3. Use Windows Troubleshooter. Windows 10 build 1809 and later do not show the hardware troubleshooter. But it can still be accessed. Open Windows PowerShell as administrator by searching it in the Start menu. Type msdt.exe-id device diagnostic and the troubleshooter will run. Click Next and let the troubleshooter sort out any problems. Fix 4. Change your USB selective suspend setting. Search for power options in the Start menu and open it. Click Additional power settings. Now click Change plan settings. You will see the option of changing advanced power settings, select it. Go to USB settings and disable USB selective suspending settings both on battery and plugged in. Restart your system to see if the problem has been sorted. Fix 5. Disable fast startup to fix USB device failure. Search for power options in the Start menu and open it. Click Additional power settings. Click on the Choose what power buttons do. At the top, you will see the option Change settings that are currently unavailable. Unselect, turn on fast startup, and restart your system to see if the problem has been fixed. Hopefully, you can fix the device descriptor error with the above methods. To recover data from inaccessible drives, use Tenorshare 4DDIG. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.